Saturday night, RFK Stadium is the place for DC United soccer on Comcast Sports. That rain, well, will it go away? Either way, the fans are on the way for the Houston Dynamo and DC United in this Eastern Conference matchup in Major League Soccer.
Played against Columbus Crew in a 2-2 draw last week. And just keep your eye right here on this player. Jermaine Taylor has been very versatile for him. He's the captain of Jamaica. He's trying to find his game right now, Dave. He's had to shift changes at all. Of course, you got Pontius and Santos up front. That combination is working well. Di Rosario still looking for his first goal, but that's okay. He's been the creator. Woolard in the back, McDonald, Dudar.
On Comcast Sportsnet, remember, you can join the conversation on Twitter. Hashtag DCU is DC United in the black jerseys, Houston and the orange.
Well, certainly DC United fans will be very familiar with Will Bruin.
Pontius has found space. This brings Hall out. Still Pontius. Santos is central. Hall getting back. Santos, it's in the net. It's in the net. DC United has scored.
About the confidence and the connections between the two strikers, how important it is. What a great ball that's played through. It breaks out. The first one that runs onto it here is Chris Pontius. Totally misjudged by Houston Dynamo. He gets around the keeper, Telly Hall, and then he just picks out Santos. Look at that. He gets across the front of him. Very well done. Brandon McDonald with a good ball over the top. And it makes it look easy, doesn't it? But Chris Pontius, calm. He looks up, he knows where Santos is. Tally Hall even gets a little bit of a piece of a hand on that. Watch. Just a touch there. Santos still gets on it in front of the defensive play. Good early start.
And it was that amazing ball. Keisha missed it by McDonald. It set up the goal by Mike Santos with the assist from Pontius. Corey Ashes drifted in the middle while Jermaine Taylor. Burst of speed on Danny Cruz. Taylor now leaves Cruz, sends it across. Look out, it's in the net. It's in the net. Will Bruin has struck for Houston.
Well, you see already, Corey Ash tucks inside Jermaine Taylor. You know, he puts his mind straight into it. He overlaps, and he takes Danny Cruz on one-on-one, beats him there, but what a great ball he plays into the box. And it's unfortunate for DC United, Dave, but they lost their markers. Just got in behind. There's the run there. Robbie Russell was a little bit late to come across. Woolard could have tucked inside a little bit earlier. But again, it's Will Bruin. He loves to find the back of the net. There he is marked up with Russell. There's the one-on-one at the top of the 18. Now, as it develops, that's when I just talked to my son Ian about this morning. Center back, somehow, they just get ball watching. They turn their hips. They face the play of the ball, and they forget to stay with the players. You've got to stay disciplined in there.
Short corner last time from Nick DeLeon. We'll see what he offers up this time. That time Brian Ching is able to snap headed away. De Rosario gets it on the right foot, setting it in.
Di Rosario and Chris Pontius looking to link up again. Is there a touch here from Pontius or not? Or does it go directly in off of this service? I'm not sure if he touches it. They've got to get a closer look.
As I saw it, I called Di Rosario.
It looks like he misses it.
Yeah, it looks like it sails over his head. I think Di Rosario should get credit for the goal.
He certainly should. Very, you know, kind of quiet player, but at the same time getting very comfortable and a lot of confidence playing in goal. His communications become very good in that back line, building from game to game. He's one of the key players right now, Dave. He's doing so well in terms of, you know, getting these results defensively.
Perry Kitchen, this one takes a bad ricochet. Look out, Will Bruin, the shot, the save, and it's in the net. It's in the net. A goal. Houston, well,
you just go talking about Willis, how well he's doing.
Well, he got his hands
there
on it, but
yeah, Perry Kitchen tries to force things as a right back. It deflects off, and it gets the lucky bounce here, fortuitous bounce. Will Bruin with the strike, solid strike. again, the wet surface, the ball, he can't hold on to it, Willis. He's done so well throughout the weeks. And that one just squeaks by him, Dave. It's very unfortunate for DC United.
De Rosario. What can he invent? Kitchen. Moffitt. Trying to stand up De Rosario. De Rosario. Corkscrew into the ground is now in support. Woolard. His service. Santos gets up. Oh, it's in the net! It's in the net!
Again, it starts with Di Rosario in the midfield. And he creates a space, and he invites right here. He turns once on Moffitt. He recovers again. But look at the space for Woolard. And then he just invites Woolard forward. What a terrific ball, though, from Woolard as a left back. Santos there with the unbelievable. Defying the odds there to get across the grain. He has to go back on the ball, Dave, to get enough balance and also power to whip that ball into the upper 90. What a great goal that is. Second of the night, Mike Santos has answered, and they are up 3-2, DC United.
Now De Rosario. De Rosario wheeling and dealing. He can spray it wide, though he stops, turns, still going. De Rosario pirouetting through midfield. Still De Rosario. Now back to De Rosario. De Rosario saved Tally Hall. Oh, it's Daniel Woolard had given him the pass. De Leon. That would have been the goal of the year. De Rosario doing that reminds me, although he scored, of a goal Johan Cruyff scored in this very stadium in 1980, where he took on the whole field. De Leon knifing through Moffitt. The spank of the ball by Lewis Neal, and that's it. The sound the black and red supporters were waiting for. The referee's whistle. DC United, on a goal worthy of a game winner, wins it. Mike Santos provided that. The 3 points to Ben Olsen. And DC United, a 3-2 win.